Welcome back to Face the Nation. In Asia this weekend,